we're in a dark woods now, and there's a soft wind blowing through some sycamore trees, and there's a moon out, and there's some animal sounds in the background, and you can hear the hoot of an owl, and you're in the dark woods, you know, just get me into that beautiful darkness with the soft wind. And I started playing. And David would say, "Angelo, that's great. I love that. That's a good mood. But can you play it slower?" And I'd say, "Slower, David? Okay." And I'd go, "That's it. That's a good tempo. Just keep it going slow like that." Just keep that going for a while. And in David's mind, you can just see that he was visualizing the description that he envisioned. Then he would say, "Okay, Angelo, now we gotta make a change. Because from behind a tree in the back of the woods, there's this very lonely girl. Her name is Laurapalmer. And it's very sad, but get something that matches her." And I just segued into this. Towards the camera, and she's coming closer. Just keep building it. Just keep building it. And she's getting close. Now reach some kind of climax. And I would go, and he said, "Oh, that's it. Oh, that's so beautiful. Angelo, oh, that's tearing my heart out. I love that. Just keep that going." Now she's starting to leave. So fall down. Keep falling. I'll go back into the darkness. That's it. Keep going. Just keep it going. Very quiet and mysterious." Then he would say, "Okay, Angelo, now we gotta make a change. Because from behind a tree in the back of the woods, there's this very lonely girl. Her name is Laurapalmer. And it's very sad, but get something that matches her." And I just segued into this. Towards the camera, and she's coming closer. Just keep building it. Just keep building it. And she's getting close. Now reach some kind of climax. And I would go, and he said, "Oh, that's it. Oh, that's so beautiful. Angelo, oh, that's tearing my heart out. I love that. Just keep that going." Now she's starting to leave. So fall down. Keep falling. I'll go back into the darkness. That's it. Keep going. Just keep it going. Very quiet and mysterious. David got up, gave me a big hug. He said, "Angelo, that's Twin Peaks." I said, okay, David, I'll go home and I'll work on it. He said, Angelo, don't do a thing and don't change a single note. I see Twin Peaks. And that's how it was done.